when it comes to the traveler, we've got different type of travelers. You know, first you've got the business traveler, the one that is, you know, used to it, they know exactly what they want to do. They want to go fast. They want the overall experience to be streamlined and easy. And then you've got more like what we call the experienced traveler, the one that is, you know, going in vacation, but they want proper experience. And obviously, it's not exactly the same thing. You don't serve those travelers the same way.
It's all about having a personalized service, taking into account the context of the traveler and trying to provide the best solution very efficiently for them.
Manage very sensitive data of millions of passengers. So we've got to ensure that whatever we do is absolutely secure. For some applications, we actually go cloud native, meaning we redesign the application to fully leverage the cloud. And when it comes to doing that, the first application framework that we've put in place is based on Quarkus. And the fact that it is open source means we've got all the community behind it. We can do things whenever we need to do things in Quarkus. It's obviously well better documented than everything we could do internally. So it's a strong asset, Quarkus, for our move to cloud native applications.
One of the strengths of Amadeus in the travel industry has always been trying to build a common platform upon which all of our applications operate in a consistent way. And I think that puts us apart from some of the other players in the industry, which means we build this very strong, standardized technical platform, on top of which we deploy hundreds of applications in a consistent way. So we build them, we operate them, and this investment in the platform is absolutely key for us.
We have a strong zoning in terms of a network, which ensures that every type of application has the right level of security. So by doing that, we ensure that we have the right level of security where it matters.
We are going to look at expanding our deployment across other big CSPs. And here, we definitely count on Red Hat to support us in a smooth transition towards the other providers, making sure the OpenShift resiliency is rock solid.
It's important to see that at pretty much every step of the travel experience, you use some kind of technology. So technology is absolutely key in the overall experience of the traveler.